guys, welcome to Move with Val Yoga and Movement. I'm Val and I'm so happy you decided to move with me today and join this channel. Today's practice will be about neck and shoulders. We all use them so much during this time. We're sitting, we're driving, shoulders always hurt, neck always in tension because of the computer screens and leaning towards your phones. So I think everybody will benefit from this practice. And for today, all you will need will be a strap. If you don't have a strap, use a scarf. And I'm sitting on the blanket, so you could sit on the blanket as well or use a yoga block. So whenever you're ready, we will start the practice. Join me by sitting nice and tall. And we'll start to close our eyes, start to tune in to the body, just to notice how do you feel today, how your body is showing up. Taking a few deep breaths, inhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Two more times like that, inhale through the nose, exhale, sigh, open your mouth. Last one, inhale. Exhale, deepest sigh out. Coming back to your normal, regular breath. Slowly and gently, I will invite you to bring your hands over your heart, one on top of the other. And just notice how that feels. Maybe you can notice your heartbeat. I would like to invite you to set up an intention for your practice. What is your reason for showing up today to your mat? Just think about that for a moment. Maybe there is someone in your life that you would like to dedicate this practice to. Maybe there's something you would like to achieve or gain in your body or in your life. So just using that as your intention for today's class. The next breath in and out through the nose will seal that intention in our practice. So inhale, exhale. Slowly release your hands by your sides, by your lap. Palms can face up or down, whatever feels good to you. Taking a few more breaths, maybe scanning your body from head to toes. And gently blinking your eyes open, maybe giving yourself and me a smile, giving a smile for this day, and we'll get started. So we'll start by bringing our fingertips to our shoulders, and we will start to draw circles with our elbows. So just slowly and gently drawing three circles in one direction. Your shoulders might make some noises, some cracks, it's okay. And then reverse the other direction. Just nice, slow, gentle movements. This is my third time in this direction. And then we'll release the hands down. Bring your hands by your sides. Inhale, can you bring your hands up overhead and maybe look up? Maybe your palms will join together. Exhale, release your hands, look down towards your toes. Two more times, just like that. Inhaling, looking up. Exhaling, looking down, hands down. Inhale, hands up. Gaze up. Exhale, hands down, look down. This time, inhale, bring your hands up overhead. Palms arms join. On exhale, can you bring your right hand down to the floor and lean towards the right side, stretching the left side of your body, elongating, contracting the right. Breathe, take a breath here. Next inhale, come back to center. Exhale, release the left hand down, lean towards the left side, taking a full breath in and out here, inhaling, exhaling. As you inhale, come back to center. Reach and stretch, maybe look up. Exhale, can you take a twist? Bring your left hand towards your right knee, twisting. Maybe your gaze will follow and look over that right shoulder. Inhale, take a full breath in and out. Inhale, bring your hands up overhead, look up. Exhale, left, right hand towards the left knee. Maybe looking over that left shoulder. Take a full breath here. Next inhale, come back to center, bring hands up. Exhale, release your hands down. This time we'll add some movement to our neck. So we'll start to bring our chin up towards the sky and make that movement just come from your chin. When we usually, or most of the times when we look up, we just drop our head down and we just like let it passively drop. This time I will invite you to just move from your chin, stretch those muscles in there. Exhale, look down. Inhale, look up. Exhale, down. Last one, inhale, looking up, stretching from your chin. Exhaling, releasing, looking down. Inhale, come back to center. Inhale in your center. Exhale, look over your right shoulder. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, look over your left. Two more times, one on each inhale, come back to center. Exhale, look over the right. Inhale, come back. Exhale, look over the left. Inhale, come back to center. This time we will bring our right ear towards the right shoulder. So just bringing your ear towards the right shoulder. Try not to help with your shoulder. Just let it come naturally to you. Breathe. And we will start to extend our left hand long, fingertips long on your mat. Maybe you will start to feel like a nice sensation through your hand, through your neck. Take a few breaths here. And then slowly can you bring that hand up in line with your shoulder? Notice how that feels with your fingers extended. And exhale, release, and just notice how the sensation changes as you bring your hand to the floor. Your ear still stays to the right shoulder. And then as you bring your hand up, do that one more time, down to the floor, breathe, and up, parallel to the floor. This time, can you flex those fingertips? Ouch. Notice sensation in your wrist and your elbow and your neck. And then as we bring the fingertips parallel to the floor, we'll bring the head to neutral. Inhale, we'll bring the right ear to the right shoulders and we will flex the fingertips. And then exhale, bring them to neutral. Inhale, exhale. And slowly shake your hand, release. We'll do the same thing to the other side. Bringing your left ear towards your right left shoulder, just letting your body get used to this position. If it's available and possible, extending your right hand out to the side, Rest it on your fingertips. Breathe. We'll do the same thing. So as you inhale, bringing your hand up parallel to the floor. Exhale, release it down. While keeping your left ear to left shoulder. Two more times, just like that. Inhale. Exhale. Keeping your elbows straight. One last time, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. This time, flex that hand. Flex your fingertips. Notice how that feels. And then extend your fingertips parallel to the floor. Bring your head to neutral. Inhale in your center. Exhale, ear to the left ear to the left shoulder. Flex the fingers. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, flex. Last time, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, come back to center, shaking that hand. Maybe release your hand and just draw tiny circles with your head. Again, do not throw your neck back too much. Just kind of lead with your chin up and then to the sides and reversing your direction. Slowly coming back to center. Once you are in your center, we will extend both of our hands this time with our fingers flexed. Draw tiny little circles. You will feel this sensation in your elbows. Those are our nerves. And this will help our neck and shoulders as well so much. Shake it out, let it go. Bring your hands up overhead again. We'll repeat similar movement to what we did in the beginning of the class. Release your right hand down. Lean towards the right side this time. Add your neck. So inhale, look up. Exhale, look down. Inhale, looking up. Exhaling, looking down. One last time, inhaling. Exhaling. Inhale, come back to center. Hands overhead, look up. Reach and stretch, compare the sides. And exhale, release the left hand down, lean towards that left side. Inhale, look up, exhale down. Two more times, up and down. Up and down. Inhale, come back to center, both hands up overhead. Exhale and release. From here, I will invite you to just place your hands to the knees and we will start moving our torso. So just drawing a nice circle with your torso to each side. Let me move back so you could see, and maybe I will even sit sideways so you could understand the movement better. So leaning with your chest forward from your right knee to the left, or from the left to the right, and then back. Leaning forward, and then back. And then reversing your direction, rounding your spine as you go back, and then arching your spine as you go forward. And slowly coming back to center. From here, we'll take our strap. Grab it and take a nice comfortable distance for you, for your hands with your strap. And we will bring the strap up overhead on inhale. On exhale, can you let the strap drop behind you? And then the distance between your hands can be as wide as you like, as long as it's comfortable for you. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, bring it in front of you. Inhale, up. exhale behind, inhale up, exhale in front. Last time, inhale, exhale, inhaling, exhaling, slowly releasing the strap. Halfway done, so I will invite you to just release your block or your bolster and lay down on your mat. And we will be laying down on our backs first. So your knees can be bent here, just laying down comfortably on your mat. Bring your hands by your sides, release. And we'll start to move our neck just like we did when we were seated. So inhale, maybe bring your chin up. Exhale, chin down. So your shoulders are on the floor, your head is on the floor, and you're just trying to move without lifting the neck, without lifting the shoulders, just gentle up and down, up and down. Inhale, come back to center. We'll move from side to side again, just gentle, nice movement without forcing anything. Moving from your shoulder to shoulder. Breathing. Last time on each side. And then slowly come back to center. I will invite you to roll towards your left side. Create a pillow for your head. Maybe even you could use a blanket or a towel to lay down on it. And from here, you could bend your knees. You could place your top hand just as a support and bring your palm down to the mat. Rest your head. As we inhale, we'll bring right ear towards the right shoulder. Exhale, release down. Inhale. Exhale. You can even close your eyes here. Just enjoy this movement. And last one on this side. Exhale, release. From here, I will invite you to extend your hand. And I think I will just place myself in a different way so you could see. And I will invite you to maybe take a look first before doing it. Just look at your screen for one moment. So both of your hands will be extended in front of you. I hope you can see me. Yeah. So both of your hands will be extended in front of you. Your knees will be bent. Our right hand is on top this time. As you inhale, can you reach forward with your right hand? Lean forward, maybe let your forehead slide forward too. And then as you exhale, draw half a circle, or as I call it, a rainbow, over and open up. Inhale, you can draw that rainbow back. And come back, bringing your palm over palm. We'll do that two more times. Inhaling, reaching and stretching. Exhaling, drawing that circle. It doesn't have to be as fast. Just enjoying this movement, coming into a twist, inhaling in a twist. Exhaling, releasing. Inhale, come back, bring that hand back. Palm over palm. Last time on this side. Reach and stretch. And then draw half of a circle. Come into a twist. Take a ninth breath here. Slowly bring the hand back over the palm. And then switching your side. So I will have to readjust myself and you will just roll over to the opposite side. And we'll do the neck movements first. So creating a pillow for your head with your left hand, with your right hand this time, left hand is pressing into the floor. Inhaling, left ear towards the left shoulder. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Two more times, just like that. Slowly coming back to center. And you can place your hands in front of you, stack your left hand on top of the right, and I'll just reposition myself here so you can see me better. And we will draw our rainbow, a half a circle. So as we inhale, we will be reaching with our left hand, let your forehead drop and slide. As we exhale, we'll draw that half of a circle, open into the twist. Inhale in your twist. Exhale. Inhale as you come back, draw half a circle overhead. Exhale, come back to center. Two more times, just like that. Inhale, sliding your left hand. Exhale, and drawing half of a circle. Inhaling in your twist. Exhaling. Inhale, bring your hand over and on top of the right. Last one. Inhale as you reach and stretch. Exhale as you draw half the circle. Notice that nice opening in your shoulder and your chest and your neck. Breathing in your twist. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, bringing your hand up and over to where we started. And then slowly from here, you could just roll to your back. I will reposition myself, rolling to the back. You can take a shavasana here. You could extend your legs as wide as your mat. Bring your hands to your sides. Close your eyes. You no longer have to control your breath. You no longer have to control your mind or your body. Just release to the force of gravity and let go. Release and notice. Maybe remember that intention that you set up in the beginning of the class. Or maybe that's someone that you dedicated your practice to. Remembering how you felt in the beginning of the class and how you feel now. And just releasing all of the thoughts and enjoying your shavasana. Slowly starting to come back to your body. Starting to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Maybe make a fist with your hands and roll your wrist out. Roll your ankles as well. And then slowly bringing your hands up overhead, taking a big stretch just like you wake up in the morning. And then rolling to your favorite side into a fetal position, left or right, whatever works. And helping yourself to come up to seated, cross-legged, or whatever works for you. Maybe legs in front of you. Bring your hands to prayer. Thank you so much again for moving with me, and I hope your neck and shoulders feel better. Until next time, next week actually, namaste.